In this video, I am going to teach you 3 points to determine side of the clavicle. Point number 1, medial end is always quadrangular in shape and lateral end is always flat in shape. Point number 2, anteriorly if we see, medially it is convex and laterally it is concave. Third point, from inferior border we can see subclavian groove as well as conoid tubercle. And we can hold it in anatomical position with the help of thumb and index finger on whichever side bone it is.